Hi all, and welcome back to our Sims 4 Let's Play. Yeah, we're in the new year, we're in 2015. Oh my god, where's the last year gone? God damn it. So, I'm just gonna tell you a little thing because, we're actually a little bit further ahead than when we left off last time because I actually made this episode and tomorrow's episode already, but I got some third-party content stuff on it because of some music that was apparently on it. So the first thing we are going to do is gonna go into options. Sorry about my a little bit stuffiness here. Game options, music. Actually, we're gonna go into audio. Music, bam. Object music. Adjust the volume of the music heard from objects while playing in live mode. Bam. Sound effects. That voice is maximum. That's okay. Yeah. Okay. Cool. Exit game? Nope. Cool. So, I know that I just need to figure out some way because if you guys love The Sims, right, and you probably know of Andrew Arcade, he's like the guru of the Sim Let's Play theme on YouTube. At the moment, yeah, he's kind of my idol. I wish I could be like him, but no, I can't. I can only be myself, which is maybe good enough. I'm gonna have to ask him how he's able to have music on his videos. Without being third-party copyrighted or something like that, third-party content. What the bloody fuck? Okay, we got a bug here. Then you can see how we do that. There we go. It's Control, Shift, and C to close it. And then you just hold down Shift and click on the object. Set as head. Reset object debug. Nothing happened. Why is there a cow plant in my living room? Growing a cow plant in my living room? Okay, I can move it. What? Screw that. Okay. That was a little bit of cheating there. I just cheated in. I didn't cheat him in. It was a bug, but I could sell it, so I still feel it's a cheat thingy. Well, we can't do much about it. Testing treat. Ah, come on. There we go. That's how you spell it. Oh, sorry. I just accidentally hit the microphone just a second. Oh, hope you didn't hear that. let us just get on with our playing here. So, yeah, first off, Cindy here has gotten a promotion, and I could choose between two paths. And I have chosen Patron of Art, level 7. So yeah, I'm getting $70 in an hour. And Tom here also got promotion, only one, to Astronaut level 2. Bella here has broken up with her this guy, yet still it seems like they are sweetheart and boyfriend. Or maybe, oh sorry about that, that's a bug. I meant to, but apparently it didn't work. So they're still girlfriend and boyfriend. And Lily Peach here, she should be a grade A student in school, so perfect. Oh well. Open, is there any food left? Nope, there's not. Quick meal. I'm gonna have... Hey, he's hungry now. Look. Okay. Look. Weird. Then why is he sleeping? Go down here and let's cook up a storm. No, let's just cook up some scrambled eggs, a full party size there. Apparently she wants to eat with her big sister. That's okay. That's up to her. And she is also sleeping. She doesn't need to, but she is. Let us just sleep a little bit more. And she's getting up in a couple of seconds. So yeah, some of these decorations here are add-ons. Others are actually from a pack that you can download for free on the Origin thingy. For example, this speaker up here, which actually plays a sort of Christmas Carol theme music and a little bit... No! For fuck's sake, Cindy! Henry, yeah, spit her out.
Uh-oh, disgrowful.
Can I take a microscope sample off him now?
Travoy, please.
Sorry, take a bottle bath. Hey, what am I? Oh shit.
Oh, rip's egg.
Okay. Essence of Cindy. Drink Essence of Cindy. Let's see what happens. Essence of Confidence. Damn. 12 hours. Damn. Grab a serving. Yeah. Huh? Oh, yeah. So apparently now I got two slides. Plant slide, a microscopic slide of an organic sample collected from a plant. It's the same things. But what can I use them for? I have no idea. Lol. For crying out loud, do I have to do all the work for them? Now he's just sitting there. Well, apparently, Henry's not hungry anymore. You go, study hard. Study hard. Oh, she went to school focused. Ideal mood, focused, nice. Homework complete. That one on top, nice. So she will get definitely get a great performance. And, oh, I'm uncomfortable. Oh. Yeah, she didn't get to eat. Hello, Tom? Clean up, you stupid son of a bitch. Yeah. Okay, and I have work in 3 hours. Well, let me see here, can I boost anything? The only thing I can boost is maybe going to the bathroom. Yeah. Maybe I should clean some of these Christmas decorations up, yeah. As soon as they go to work, I'm gonna do that. Nice. Oh, wait a minute. Have a child earn an A in high school? Okay. Well, we already have a child that's earned an A, but apparently that didn't work. Whoa, wait a minute. Counting bullies. What? Now that Bella gets pretty good grades, some bullies have been picking on her lately. Should she confront them with a witty comeback or ignore them and hopefully they'll pick on a different target? Confront them. If bullies respond to well-crafted comments, they wouldn't be bullies. They understood what they are being insulted, but they don't quite understand how. And that just makes them madder. Oh, shit. Whoops. What are you doing? You're such a stoofus. A stoofus? Lord. What the heck is a stoofus? Donate to online charity. Donate $1,000. Yeah, why the hell not?
Oh, Miss Bizarre.
Let's see what happens. Okay. Huh. Should be going to work any minute now. Huh. Give them gratitude. Okay, cool. Okay. Oh, yeah, sorry about that. Hey, it's working now. Cool. Anything I can boost? Clean. Sorry, cat. I'm going to work soon. Okay. Very confident, nice. Work hard. She's not playful. Seek raw talent. Joke with co-workers. Yeah, what the hell not? Okay. Well, yeah, by the way, as you can see here, we got a monkey bar thingy here. It's because I need to get her motor skills up and practice typing. Oh, okay. Practice typing, apparently. Okay, cool. Yeah. And then the next one, make it across the monkey bars 3 times. That's these ones. Earn a high score on a typing game. Cool. Achieve level 10 in motor skill. I want to try and do this before she becomes a teenager. That could be cool. Also, help the mom out here with these things here. Mentor your child 3 times. Have a child complete an aspiration. Have a child or grandchild reach the top of a career. That's way, way, way down the road. That's apparently Bella. But yeah, have a child max any skill. That could be Lily Peach. And get an A in high school. I don't know if it's middle school she's in now or high school. I think it's middle school. And the teenagers is high school. So that's maybe Bella. We can hopefully earn a grade A with. That could be cool. Okay, she does not have fun. Make friends. Oh, yeah. Didn't I say we're going to take away some of these? Holy crap, we got a lot of stuff in here, don't we? Lots. Taking out a Christmas decoration until next year. Oh. Put a lot of Christmas decoration up this year. Oh my god. Oh. Wrong. Thing. And, oh. And of course these speakers thingies here. And a Christmas tree. There we go. I got all the Christmas decorations down here. Sweet. Huh. Hey! No, AB is not a bad grade. Oh yeah, by the way, look at how thin she's become. Usually she had a really big derriere. Well, that was just a few laps in the pool, and yeah, she became skinny as hell. Okay. And a boy. She wants to cool off and swim some laps. Okay, cool. Okay, let's have our resident genius. cool. Let's have her do homework. What's mom up to? Grab a serving, yeah. It's not a good idea to have two kitchens on the same lot. They kind of conflict. So, she's a good girl, she's doing her homework. She's doing a couple of laps.
Broke a blood fin.
Oh, wait a minute. Can we...
Ah, Glenna Hosey.
Help with homework, we need that. Help a child with homework three times.
Kameeb.
One.
Tanoba my boof. Wanjini.
Friendly.
Gahirbi Gleemol. Ukrib Glenk. Kampe. Tibanahu. Sanzibi Kumar. Rissa like Flint's. Barabi Doomsay. Nerkska Plinze. Chalurba Rinka. Krimbao Vimpa.
And then we can just say
Rogi. Payun Saragwa.
Do extra screw thingies. And that sure gets. I don't know where she's going now. Come over here. Sit over here. Do the school activities. Mom, stop that. Help with homework.
Oh, Kabla.
Two. Nice.
Okay. Nagelna.
And then I can help her, I think. Even though she looks like a young adult, I think she's still just a teenager and still can get under this category right here.
Mimblet. Funch. Nigelna. Bolomide. Yib. Squamish. Belindy Hispalep. Gorge. Variki.
And I'm just gonna send her to do some laps. Oh.
Nerkska Plinze. Chalurba Rinka.
Because he's focused.
Gahirbi Gleemol.
Nice.
Hampe. Tibanahu. Wixona. Variki.
She's become quite a babe, hasn't she? Oh my god. How doing, Henry?
Funch. Nigelna. Bolomide. Flinze. Rabadina. Krimbao Vimpa. Yakalau Brogi. Payun Zaragwa. Mervais. Nerkska Klinze. Chalurba Rinka. Anduma Shasp. Gahirbi Gleemol. Ukrib Glenk. Hampe. Tibanahu. Funch. Nigelna. Bolomide. Wimme. Flohane Muspa. Timfi Varpasa.
Okay, and now let's have her do her homework. Grade school homework. We don't need that.
Simka say so. Ooh, man, new. Oh, new beam shorg.
Let's see if it works. Yeah, it did.
Okay. Nagelna.
Sweet. Now we know that. Even though if they are teenagers, they're still under the child thingy here.
Oh. Ah. Pame Snurzo. Nerkska Plinze. Chalurba Rinka. Anduma Shasp. Gahirbi Gleemol.
Okay, yes, we need some food, of course. Oh, yeah. And when she's... Yeah, I know, she's tense. Come on, finish your food. I think you're done. Then take a nice bubble bath. Oh, yeah.
Belindy Hispalep, gorgeous. Oh, to me. Tanoba, my. Oh, Yasinar Blip.
Nice. Then we're gonna tell her do extra school homework. Nice. Write 5 good books. Done all the rest. What's the next? Achieve level 6 in writing. Publish 10 books. Write 5 excellent books. Achieve level 10 in writing. Complete 3 bestsellers. Have earned 25,000 in royalty publishing. Damn. Whoa, I got promoted! Well, Tom did. Tom has been promoted to technician. Oh, nice. Cool. That's probably in... Yeah. Cool. Metro model rocket. Cool. Did I get anything else? Nope. You can see here, this here is a modded item because there's this box around it. This here is a store-bought item because there's a little present up in the corner. And this here is also a modded item. And this here is a modded item. Cool. Nope, nope.
What?
Lol. I'm gonna finish that. Hey, she reached my motor skill level 5. Nice. Classic painting. Level 100. Level 100. Lol. Motor skill level 5. Practice typing 3 times. Okay, let's have a stop that. Practice typing. What is she going to do? Ah, okay. Okay. Ah, gee, I just need some social and some nice bubble bath. Cool. That was once. Practice typing. Okay, huh? Apparently we need to do something else. Pawn the moves.
Dilapa Flazim. Yelim. Denzel.
Okay. Yeah, I'm getting a little bit tired here, guys. But good thing about it is it's wrapping up time, so let's see here. Does it work now? Or do we have to wait a certain amount of time before we can do it? Can I cheat it? Nope, I can't. I have to wait a certain amount of time, apparently. Cool. So let's stop this one. Have her use this one. And then go to sleep. Cool.
Shaka Teebs.
Hana Kletz.
Sigluna.
Yeah. Everybody's asleep except. Let's hope it becomes a masterpiece. Almost done. What's the masterpiece? Okay. Why did... Okay, seriously, I'm gonna...
Grebo! Sweeb. Spina.
There we go. So weird. What can I then build this one into if I don't need a kitchen? Probably some workout area or something like that. But that's gonna... What the... What? Sheesh. That's so weird. Well, thank you all so very much for watching. And as always, catch you on the flip side. Oh, and Happy New Year.